You want to start a class?
This is another special song. It's a Paul Simon tune. We both love Paul Simon.
Where do we love Paul Simon? I saw him twice last year on his last tour. That's a very special time. Thank you. Of course, he's playing outside lands now. That's cool too.
This tune I played.
Your last tune.
This is the song of how I got involved with the Bulls. I posted this on Instagram and had, you know, put their hashtag, and they found me online when I posted this song, a video of me playing this tune. So, this song has a lot of meaning to me. It's called 50 Ways to Leave It Up.